Look at my base. just count it as one because the second one was kind of weak. And yeah, right there was my skeleton army against his skeleton army. And then yeah, the bandit and the bomber put in some work. And he places down his electric wizard. Both of his towers kind of weak, the left one and the right one. And while he's distracted on the left side, I'm going to go ahead and place my balloon on the right side. Side of the tower, and he just has to place his electric wizard. If it wasn't for that, I probably would have been able to take the right tower easily. But you know what? Yeah, right here, I just wait a bit. You know, I'm not trying to, you know, rush or anything. I'm just trying to save up my elixir, especially since it's double elixir. And then, yep, he placed everything on the left side, always like minis and stuff. But I have my arrow, so I just use that. Might as well, you know, and then I get the right side. I still managed to get a 631 health for his right side. You know, this was an easy game right here. To be honest, like, I'm not even trying to, like, brag or anything. It's just, well, it's the honest truth. I mean, like, look at my left side and my right side. It's still pretty much full health. And then, I got the right side right here. I get one hit on his, what's that thing right there? I don't know, but I'm just calling him the throwing knife. And then he uses his bandit right here. But nope, I'm gonna place down my Valkyrie. And then I'm using my arrows right here to get rid of that. And then I managed to get one hit right here on his throwing knife. This new name. And yeah, I use my bandit, my trusty bandit on the right side with some pads. And a little ice. A little ice thing. Send the crying face, but I mean, I'm just messing with them. It's nothing too serious. And then, for the fourth game, right here, is with Electro 512. But yeah, I was pretty surprised how good I was doing when I got these five games, you know, a back-to-back win for these five. And then, yeah, right here, you already know, my balloon right away on the right side. I feel like I'm always attacking on the right side. I don't know, I feel like that's my lucky side. Again, this guy right here has another electric wizard. I feel like he kind of had the same deck as the last guy. Well, not really, but he did have the electric wizard. And the Valkyrie. I think. Yeah, I'm gonna just use my pads right here, get rid of her. And then he's gonna get rid of my three pads easy, you know, at like one shot. Okay, let's see. Too hard. I wasn't trying to mess things up because I mean I did manage to get one hit, and yeah, I think I get another hit right here though. Oh no, never mind. He of course uses that. He just had to use that right there, and then my balloon should take care of the right side. He has a little thing that drops the what's it called, the rage ball. I don't know his name, the lumberjack I think. And yeah, my bandit died right there. So I kind of imagine that he used a lot of elixir, so I just went ahead and placed my balloon. And then, yeah, I get rid of his Pekka easy, get rid of his lumberjack easy. And yeah, I was just feeling pretty confident this game too. Yeah, there's 30 seconds left. But yeah, let's just wait a bit to see how this plays out. I just use my bats. Also, if y'all want to see me use a certain deck, just let me know down below in the comments. And I'll use that deck and I'll mention y'all. Or whoever mentioned that deck, at least. His lumberjack is right there. Probably like the lumberjack is so strong. And he's like a mini tank too. That's why I like him. I actually used to use him a lot, but not anymore. I'm moving on to other troops. Towers are pretty low. Well, not pretty low, but I mean, they do have some damage. But I mean, my right tower is like very low, so I'm surprised that I actually clutched this up and managed to win this game. Because look at that. Like, 65. To be honest, all you really needed was to use, you just needed to use the, what's it called? His arrow, but I don't know, I guess he was kind of nervous and so he's not ballooned. And well, yeah, I won that game. And then on with the last game for the fifth victory, I play against Audrew. Oh no, wait, what? I said Audrew. And Los Renegados clan. And yeah. Let me see. Yeah, I feel like y'all can already kind of predict my moves since I kind of always use like the same strategy. But, I mean, that's what, you know, works best for me, so I just stick with that. You know, if it's not broken, then don't fix it, you know? And yeah, I use my. Well, I mean, I know they hit a giant, and like the only way to take this down the fastest way was with my Inferno Tower, so I just went ahead and placed that down right there. And yeah, I go ahead and use my Skeleton Army and got rid of his giant. Easy, easy work. And his left side is kind of distracted, so I just use my Bandit, and he didn't really have that much luxury either way. I was surprised that his dragon started going from my bats. I'm not sure how that happened. Alright, let's go. Yeah, he's over here just spamming his deck. And then, yeah, right here, I use my bomber and get rid of those skeletons real quick. And yeah, there's not that much time left. There's only like a minute and 30 seconds left, so I try to push it back. Just to take down my balloon, but I got rid of that right there. His wizard get some damage on his tower and get some damage on his what's your name again? I don't remember. Not the witch, but that thing right there. I'm so bad with names. Okay, and yeah, he's down his giant right there for support. But you know what? Let me place this down and get rid of that real quick. And yeah, his dragon is just over here. I'm trying to take it down, but I managed to take that down before I go out. And yeah, he uses that. I feel like Ryu is just kind of desperate, you know? I feel like there wasn't that much that he could do. He does have Sparky, so I'm surprised he hasn't used it yet. But I'm sure that he was just waiting it towards the end, you know, for the right time. I mean, for the right moment or whatever. But yeah, look at that. Only 213 health left. And he finally places down Sparky, but I'm gonna go ahead and place that down. And I mean, yeah, it's pretty much GG's already. My balloon is gonna drop that bomb right there. And boom, GG's just like that. And then, you know, I'm just place that down, just place everything that I have. Cause I feel like he could have actually taken that left side if he wanted to. That's how the game ends. Thank y'all so much for watching. I appreciate